Hello and welcome to this next tutorial of shell scripting. So in last tutorial we have studied the while loop. So syntax of the while loop is somewhat like this: a while, then starting bracket is do, then some statement that you want to execute, and finally end done statement to close the bracket. Okay, so this is a while loop. Similar to while loop, there is a until loop in the shell scripting. So we will understand the difference between the while loop and the until loop. So while loop terminates when condition becomes false. So if you write here while I less than 10, so whenever I will become greater than 10 or equals to 10, at that time this loop will break. But in converse to this, until loop is until terminates when condition becomes true, and syntax for until is same as the while, only a word is changing, until, and type of the condition will change. So we will understand this with the example. Along with this while loop and until loop, we are about to study the for loop and the array in this tutorial. So studying for loop and the array is like this. Syntax for loop is for variable in the number of elements or array or some global variable like file or like that. Then for that variable in the range, it will execute these commands that many times, and finally the loop will terminate. And array in shell script is declared like this. You can declare the array elements like say name of 0. So this 0 is called as the index of array, 0th index. The name is Sachin, then name 1 is Vinod, name 2 is Yuvraj, or name 3 is Virat. So like this you can individually declare the array elements, or if you want to combinely declare the array elements, then the syntax is, for example, say numbers is the variable which contains the number from 1 to 8. So declaration syntax is numbers equals to round bracket 1 space 2 space 3 space 4 space 5 and so on up to 8. So here round bracket is used and the elements are separated by a space, not by comma. Remember this, elements are separated by a space, not by a comma. And with respect to C programming language, in C programming the square brackets are used to define the array elements. Curly brackets are used to define the array elements. Here round brackets are used to define the array elements. Okay, so with this we will study the while loop, until loop, for loop with the help of array. So we will program for this. Okay, now for example, say this was the while loop program that we have displayed in the last assignment. We have displayed numbers from 1 to 10 by using a while loop. So while loop runs until terminates when this condition becomes false: dollar I less than equals to 10. Initial value of I is 1. I is incrementing by 1 in every step. So first time it is 1, which is less than 10. 2 less than 10. 3 less than 10. When it will become 11. So 11 is not less than or equals to 10. So at that time, the while loop will terminate. Now if you want to write this with the help of until loop, then what will change? Until loop terminates when condition becomes true. Remember, until loop terminates when condition becomes true. So okay, we will not change the condition. We will just try to run this program and we'll see the error. Okay, dot slash while demo dot sh. So it is not printing anything because while loop is terminated without entering into the loop. That's why it has not printed anything. So as I told you, until loop terminates when condition becomes true. So this condition should become a greater than equals to. So when value of I will become greater than equals to 10, at the time this will terminate. Now again try to execute the same program. Now it is printing the numbers from 1 to 9. Okay, so this is this syntax for the until loop, that until and while the condition gets reverse. While the loop terminates when condition becomes false, and until loop terminates when condition becomes true. Okay, so similarly we will write one program, say for demo dot sh. Okay, so for writing a for loop, okay, so we will write for loop like this: for some variable, say variable in, let us type these numbers as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, then 8, 9, 10. Or variable in 1 to 10, do and done. Okay, and here you are going to print just a value echo dollar variable. So save this program and try to execute this on command prompt .slash for demo. So it is printing a numbers from 1 to 10. So this is the simple syntax of the for loop, for variable in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this is many times for each variable, each value of variable, it will run and will print the value. So here the increment of the variable is not required, like in while loop and the until loop, the indices are required to be increased. Here the indices increment is not required. Okay, now this is the with the numbers. Okay, now we will try to execute this program with the help of array. Let us declare some array as say a double array y equals to round bracket 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Okay, now here we have to write for variable in curly bracket dollar square bracket and at the rate and echo dollar variable. For variable in dollar, sorry, name of the variable that you have to write, a double r a array. Okay, just execute this program. So it is printing okay, now it's okay. Okay, so what we have done in this program, we have declared one array which starts from 1 to 10, then for variable in dollar, then curly bracket array, and inside a square bracket you have to write the ampersand, sorry, at the rate symbol. So this at the rate symbol is required to be written, and then this loop will execute for 10 times. So this is the demonstration of until loop, array and the for loop. So in next lecture we will understand the arithmetic expressions and some logical programs about the shell. Thank you.